Hello friends, good morning. Today I will show you how to change the time in the Dominar 400. So first of all, you have to go to trip 1. Okay, then press M and S together like this. Now you can see the time is blinking. With the help of M, you can change the hour. And with the help of S, you can change the minute. And if time is set, then we press M and S again like this. Time will be set. Thanks for watching.